So what? Okay, we're on the record.
One, two, one, two, one, two. Tell your father that you got no one cool. One, two, one, two.
Guys, what's good? What's going on? It's been a while, yeah. Welcome to my, is it my page now? Okay, welcome to my YouTube channel. So yeah, my director, my cinematographer, who is supposed to shoot me, like not shoot me literally, but who is supposed to shoot me, yeah, has been on tour. So he came to the house not quite long, and you know, he just came by the house now. I said, okay, quickly, let's go to the studio and pick something up for you guys. We're on our way to the studio to go boss up some tutorials, you know. It's been a while. And for most of y'all, always shouting me out, saying, Chris, you know, feeling me and all. And for all of you that came to my page to tell me, yo, we miss you, when are you coming? Yeah, it's here. And this one, sorry. Saying this one, like this one we're about to do, I'm so excited about this one. Cause it's, oh, that's not mine. So we'll do, Abel, get me play that song. Hey, and you know Ahmed, all this thing where I talk, now you go leave. No. Those vibes, Naim, I want. All those normal play songs, Naim, I want. The way you leave that one, I like them. The last time. Yeah. This song, this Care About. What's the name of the title?
They don't care about us.
Hey, they don't care about us. That's the song we sampled. So you should be able to guess the song from here. So I can't wait. This is the song I sampled to get that song. Yeah, you guessed it right if you guessed. It's African Beauty. I mean, you saw the title here before you clicked the tutorial. So it's African Beauty by Diamond Platnumz and Omarion, produced by Chris B, the drummer boy. So yeah, we don't reach it. So guys, yeah, we're back, we're here in the studio. Thank you for joining if you're just joining. So today I'm gonna be showing you guys what we were talking about in the car before we got to the studio. So African Beauty. So yeah, here is what we came up with the sample, the MJ sample. Hear that? So yeah, I did this guy, and after this guy I wanted, like, if you know me, I love to mess around with vocal chops. So what's this guy called? By the way, you need to use your headphones to be able to get the best out of this. So, yeah. So after this guy. Yeah. Added this vocal sample. This is actually the full the real sample, I think the real sample sounds like the. Okay. Let me show you what a real sample sounds like. Okay. Yeah, the real sample sounds like this. Come on, bro. Oh, I need to disconnect Reason. Stop and listen. Yeah, that's the real sample. Stop and listen. So I just chopped like just the on part. That's the part I used for the this thing, and it sounds like this. Sorry, man. I'm trying to show you the thing one by one, and you know, it's been a minute. Okay. Yeah, so here's this guy. I did some reverb on it, some delay, some auto tune to put the sample in tune, you know. So after this, I used my guitar I played just a particular note on the guitar. That's the E note, the lowest note on the electric guitar. So here. Then I went through some process for that. I used the preset here called Vibe Bass. It's on Logic, it comes with Logic. So after that, I have this synth I created. I made this synth using using this sound. I made this synth using a conga. You use a conga, you get the right tone, you know, you use the tuner on here, on Logic, to get the tone. Then after some manipulations, sounds like this. So when you listen to the song, you get the synth feel and you get the what's it called, the conga feel. So yeah, together from that one and the bass sounds like this. Oh, I forgot to mention the intro. This is me beatboxing and beatboxing just like the MJ thing. So yeah, that was a beatbox. So waiting we are again. Oh. Okay, I think no, that's not every, that can be everything. So yeah, this then a nice warm piano sound, you know, to give me that R&B vibe. If you know me, I don't really like to do piano and stuff. I feel it's too easy, you know. So I played the grand piano and I put a filter on it, and it sounds like this. Let's listen to that one alone. And of course, some automation will have to go down here because you don't want everything sounding the same place together. You don't want to put everything in your face, you know, because there will be no room for vocals. So yeah, I reduced the beatboxing because, you know, it's almost the same thing with what the musician is, the singer is gonna do on it. So we leave the bass to your face, the synth that we created, the Chris Beat Synth EDM, yeah. Yeah, I kind of like the vibe that comes with the bass, the vroom, this one. After we did that, what else? Okay, so let's listen to how it sounds together, you know. So we kind of know if we're getting the right vibe, and that way I can remember the next thing I did. Oh yes, the kick. If I was to make this song again today, I'm sure I would have added more stuffs. But yeah, it was just the right amount of stuff I needed on this vibe, you know. It was just the right amount of stuff I needed to do. No more, no less. So yeah, after this whole thing, after the kick, let's talk about the roll, because the roll is another vibe that people love. The roll. So yeah, I used this guy, but what I do normally is this is a synthesizer. I pick out the sound and I map them on my EX24. So I don't have to go back and forth, you know. So all the drums on this guy right here is on my EX24. So I can always bring them into Reason. I can bring them into Logic and do whatever I want to do with them, you know, change whatever I need to change. So we did that. If I go into that, that's like a whole tutorial on its own, you know. But yeah, who knows? I might feel good one day to let you guys know how it's done. But yeah. So it comes like, so that's the roll. Okay, what else? So after this part, I wanted like different phases for the song. Like, okay, this is phase one, you have the phase two. So this is what the phase one sounds like. That's where you have the, that's where you have the pre-hook. When I love you, nothing I wouldn't do, I'd never live for you, as long as you want me to. So what I did for that part where they were doing the Swahili thingy was this. I added like the same guitar I used here. I just played like some really cool melody that you can't really pick them out, but you know they're doing something nice to your ear. Yeah. Yeah. That's some cool warm feel to it. It has some really nice, I don't know how to explain it, but really, you know, it's like you know that feeling you get when something is so warm. You know that warm feel. That's what, that's the vibe it gives me. Yeah. Okay, yeah, so our awareness role, that's what I like to call it. The awareness role comes like this. You hear the snare? Yeah. Same role for same tactics I explained for the intro for the role. I just took out some few notes and it sounds like that one. So yeah. This phase two, this phase three. Come on. Where we have this guy. So for this guy, I used EXT, just the same stuff I explained for this guy. Hold on. The stuff I explained for.
Stop! Stop and listen. Stop and listen.
See the That's what I use for. I just took it, EX24 sampler, stretch it out, and you know, play that shit. It's gonna sound dope. With some delay, reverb, this thing. And my Drake Moog bass to give it that room, to give it that stereo feel. Sounds like this. You can't really hear it in the mix, but it just gives you that fat sound. Yeah, after that, you know, took out some stuff, added some stuff, you know, repeated the same thing pretty much, some stops, some breaks, you know. Feel free to do it the way you would want to do it yourself. You know, you don't have to do everything the same way. The beauty about learning something is you don't have to learn the whole thing, you know, like, okay, all you need to pick from a tutorial is, what is this thing doing? Why did he do this? You know, not, okay, he did it like this, just copy and paste. That's no creativity. So get working, guys. Start making the beat. I want to see results. You know, I always love to see results. So God bless everybody. Peace out. If you're new here, subscribe, hit the like button, leave a comment. Let me know what you think about it. Bless. Don't spoil shit for me, I beg. Let's get gas, so no look up. No look at her, man. You get you should not get, hey, she's not fine, no, but see, ish. Get mad ass. I didn't even look at for heavy. So yeah, it's African Beauty by Omar. You will cut that part too.